Welcome back, laggers, to another episode of Rise and Shine, because I really want to play this game again, and everything looks so much different from the first time I played. You can turn down the music, you can turn down the sound, which is awesome, so that's a new feature, because before you weren't able to adjust it. That's why the first video was kind of like shite, almost. Then, let's see, controls. Oh yeah, and I have my controller hooked up, so I don't even need to worry about this. Jump is A, B is cover, reload X, dash is Y, start is start. Okay, simple enough. Grab gun is left trigger. Okay. Let's go back. So we want the music down there. I think that's good. So let's go back. Let's go new game. Because we don't have anything. We're going to do normal. We're going to start it with normal. Yeah, I kind of felt like jumping it back in. Okay, I'm moving. Run! Run! We made it! Hut! 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 Made it. Got it. Okay. Got it. Oh, reloading. It's the only thing, though. Aim is... Come on. Got it. Got it. Okay, here we go. Reload! Dashing, dashing, dash. Oh yeah, there it is. Whoa, that's new. Oh yeah, and you can shoot those things. This is a new tutorial. Definitely a new tutorial. I like it. I didn't even know they sent an update out. That's cool. I wish the double jump was higher. Game Earth has been invaded. A kid named Rise has found himself in the middle of a war. I didn't get to finish. A war that I didn't get to finish. But look at Space Invaders. Tomox, are you alright? What happened? Listen, Rise. Listen to me. You have to get away from here as fast as you can. Do you understand? Yeah, I hear you. But you don't seem... Go, Rise! I'll fly a little bit longer and distract the thing. Oh, no you won't. Because you just deaded it real hardcore. Oh, yeah. Flappy Bird. Man, I remember Flappy Bird used to be a huge game. So many phones were lost that day. It's level 999. Run, Rise, run! Run! Or just sit there and take it like a champ. Just sit there and take it like a champ. Let's see if we can beat 33 minutes to get through the demo. I don't even think it's a demo anymore, to be completely honest. Dash. Blam! Don't even blink. Sure. Oh, there goes Link. Blam! Quick, give me your weapon. Oh yeah, give me Shine. Give me the weapon of truth. Ah. Alright, so pretty much everything's the same. Not much has changed from this point. Yeah, it took me forever to figure out I had to shoot that. Oh, still died to that though. That didn't change. Okay, that should be good there. So, let's see if anything's gonna jump up again. Anything else jumping? Nope. Oh, jump over that real nice life. There we go. Dash, dash. Oh no. Oh whoa, this is new. What is that? Laser sight. Oh, okay, that works. Who doesn't like some laser sight? Take some cover, shoot some stuff. Take some more cover. Exit cover. Reload. Reload. Alright. Take some more cover. Shoot some stuff. Take some cover. Exit cover. Oh. Shoot some more stuff. Oh, that wasn't smart. Alright. I don't think we're going to beat our time. Because I think, yeah, half hour is a long time. Oh. Take that. Exit cover. Exit cover. That's going to shoot up. We should shoot that thing. And we'll jump over that. Like a boss. Shoot that. Shoot those things. Quick, reload. Yeah. Cool. Reloading. More floating stuff. Okay, so this is the one where we have to switch. Right? Yeah, this one. And shaboom. We got it. Oh. Got a time out. Baby chicken's awake. I think. Yes. No, baby chicken's not awake. Okay, so we're good for technically 5 more minutes. Go. Go, Rice, go. Go, Rice, go. Wait, take that off. We're not making that same mistake again. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, so this is one that took forever to figure out. So we shoot this. Should be able to come down here like that. Aha, that took forever last time. We'll take that off, take some cover. Shoot this guy in the fosse. Oh wait, and he blows up. Oh, that's new. Wow, they added some cool stuff to this. Oh wait, jump. 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 We got another fat tubby guy. Alright, so I'm back. I got chicken, baby chicken, baby chicken legs, yes, baby chicken, under control. Now I gotta try and shoot this crazy dude. How did I do this last time? Oh crap. Oh no. Okay, that's how I did it. Oh, I got blown up. Alright, so we got to the checkpoint. We got... And... Oh, dang it. Oh, we got time. Okay, there's a lot of time between these things. Alright. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Ah, okay. So we got to take a couple shots. Oh, right in the fosse. Oh, I almost blew myself up. Whew. We gotta get that chest. Oh yeah, and let's not mess up on this one. Yeah. Red bumper. That's how we swatch weapons. Yeah. One in the chamber. Alright, so last time I decided to not realize what I was doing and did it the hard way when I could just do this. Yeah. This way makes life so much faster. Reload. Oh. Aha. Uh-huh. Reloading. Ahaha. Alright. Ba 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 ba. Reload. Shut it down. Oh no. Oh. Woohoo! Missiles off. Success. Look at that. So much faster than doing it the hard way. Oh look, some dead heroes. Stuck against the wall. Stuck against the wall. Stuck against the wall. What is that in the bottom right hand corner? Some more story that we did last time. We actually played through it. Watch, when we do the full playthrough, we'll go ahead and read everything like we're doing it. We'll do playthrough every, maybe a half hour, 45 minutes through each playthrough. Maybe a half hour. I think a half hour will be good. because I want to play through this game, and I'm going to probably live stream it and record it as I'm live streaming. So we're going to do that. Cheats in apps. Yeah, you cheat. Oh, yeah, here we go. Let's go, Mega Dude. And look at that. Newbie mistake. Shabam. You deserve to die after that one, noob. What a nub. You nub so hard, man. Oh, yeah, we got to do this thing. Ooh, magic missile. Woo-hoo. Oh, dang it. Forgot about that. Alright, magic missile, shabam. Alright, so now, we're good to do this. Da-da-da-da-da. 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 Got it. The broken beat-up sun. I love that thing. Hoo-da! Oh, no. Take cover. We'll switch this up. Quickly. Quickly. Oh, man. I got fried to a crisp. I like how it always leaves the head there. Every time you die. Every time you die. Oh, wow. You just do one shot and then they do their crazy little move. Black Pesa. Blown up. Alright, here we go. This is the rough one. Wait. There it is. Super special attack, go. Oh, wow, you can shoot yourself. That's funny. What? Okay, maybe we have to do this one. Go, special gun. Aha, that's fine. Alright, so we got through that. So many different ways to go about this. Okay, here we go. Dang it. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, I can stop moving, I forgot. Okay, here we go. Yeah, got it. Cool, it only took me 2 tries that time. Last time it took me forever. Switch off that. Alright, let's go. Oh, we got that thing. Okay, we gotta do one of these. Switch it. Shoot it. There it is. Reload. And now we gotta do another one. And, oh. Oh wow, I didn't know you could do that. Ah, got it. We did it. Great success. Ah, here we go. Alright. Wow, we're actually flying through this one pretty quick this time. I'm digging it. But yeah, this game releases January 13th. So next week, Friday. Next week, Friday. And I'm debating about possibly seeing if I can stream all day on this game. I don't know. We'll see. Real life. Oh, what was that? Close one eye. Woohoo! Take that! Take that! That feels so cheaty, doesn't it? Yeah, go down! I wonder what is that? Was I supposed to shoot it, or was I supposed to grab it? I don't know. That dude's face looks like a beat-up Mario-ish-esque. Possibly. Alright, boss time. Boss fight! Boss fight! I don't know if the damage is different from like the normal gun bullet or this like electric bullet. Flappy Bird! But we'll see if it is or not. I'm gonna try and see if I do more damage with the electric bolt rather than the actual gun. Level 9,000 or not. It's over 900. How about that? Quick. Oh wow, I got blown up fast. Come on. You know you want to show me your weaknesses. Show me your weakness. Oh wow. Quick, regen. Regen the health. Regen the health. Oh no. Reload. Oh crap. Crap. Got it. Okay. Whew. Woohoo. Okay, there's one. Oh. So now we need to do this. Got him. Alright, switch that off. Reload. Oh wow, the laser's better too. It's actually really cool. Oh. Regen health, please, quickly. Dang it. Regen health, please, quickly, yes. I think this is where we're gonna actually have some slowdown. Reload. Shalalalala. Shalapadakling-dong. Take it. Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it, take it. Wow, this is early for this guy to do that. This is too insane. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, got it. False alarm. And we made it through. Alright. And ship back. Oh, nope. Got it. Okay. Reload. Switch that. Oh wow, I can shoot. And I was just sitting there the whole time. Oh, don't charge. Man! This, like, the new pattern is crazy. Like, I really... They changed the whole pattern on this guy. Well, I'm happy I'm playing through this again. It's good to know that they changed it. They actually made an update since the last time I played. Oh, man. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, man. Leave me alone. Oh, let me shoot you in the face. Oh, I got it. I really wasn't thinking I was going to make it. Quick, reload. Alright, here we go. Got it. We'll do that. We'll switch. Okay, we'll reload again. Can't reload. Okay, now we can. Quick. Quickly. Reload. Quickly. I like how they changed the pattern, though. I really do. Aha. Oh, crap. Okay, got through that one pretty quick. Now we can shoot him in the face! Shoot him in the face! Quickly! We did it! We did it, guys! Alright, here we go. Crap. And got him again. Reload, switch that off. Okay, here we go. This is where it's gonna get rough. Ah! So, jump! Jump! Come on! We're almost there! We're almost there! Oh, crap. Crap, crap, crap. Come on! Crap! Got it. Oh! So scary. I think we're gonna do it. We did it! We did it! Okay, switch that. And... there's the win! We beat the boss! Victory! Victory! My name is Chicken Legs! Oh! Oh. No, oh, man, I can't shoot it. That was a lazy death animation. Truly was, but I loved it. Oh, man. I thought I was going to be able to do a victory shoot-off, but I was too slow. Did they add another level to it? They did. Thanks for picking me up. We showed up just in time to see you destroy that thing. Not bad, kid. Not bad. I'm Dwayne. I don't know what this little girl's name is, but we are trying to get as far as possible from this damned war. Hey there, I'm Ryze. Nice to meet you. Ooh, she's blushing. Ooh, get him, Ryze. Oh, she loves you. Ooh. Picked her up just an hour ago. Found her sitting on the bench in front of a destroyed building. I suspect her family was inside. Poor thing hasn't said a word. Whoa, I hope she'll be all right. We should get moving. This place will be swarming with muscle balls soon. I see you're carrying Shine. You know about Shine? Of course he does. I'm kind of famous, you know. I'd be pretty surprised if anyone knew you, though. I knew enough to worry when I see a kid your age carrying it. What happened to the legendary warrior? He saved me and a lot of other people at Candy Mall, but then a space grunt killed him. My dad always said the legendary warrior was invincible, and that he defeated all Gamerth's enemies. I even have a toy of him my mom gave me for my birthday. Seeing him like that at the mall? Listen, kid, things on Game Earth always happen for a reason. If the warrior gave you Shine, that means creators wanted it to happen, and the guides are helping you right now. It's good having a guide on your side, Rise. Only a precious few people ever get chosen. Get the chance to do amazing things, we can still win this war. I can feel it. Ever since I got Shine, I feel like I'm just trying to stay alive. Grunts are everywhere. I died a bunch. Yes, I did. I keep respawning, but I don't know how long I can keep going. Getting shot and blown up into pieces hurts a lot. Somebody's a whiner. A warrior told me I should take Shine to the palace and the king would know what to do next. The palace? The grunts hit the royal army with chemical weapons there. The king is probably miles away if he's still alive. But my guide wants me to go there anyways. It's the only lead I have. Right. You sure have a wild guide, kid. I can take you to the palace, but only as far as the garden's entrance. Only creators know what that poison gas does to people. I won't go anywhere near it. Not with a little girl on board. I think I have a gas mask down in the hold. I just hope the things you see where you're going don't mess you up too much, kid. Oh yeah, I forget. This is like a 7 or 8 year old kid, like with a gun. Alright, this is actually a new map. This is new. Alright on. Oh look, it's Pokemon! There's Pokemon in the back! That's how you conquer a world fast nowadays. I prefer old school shooting and maiming, but who am I to judge? Yeah, the commander's big on mass murder optimization. It seems scrum methods, all that jazz. By the way, why are you having a casual, relaxed conversation right next to a bunch of explosive barrels? Beats me, man. It's also weird we can space travel, but need primitive, highly flammable fossil fuels. How about... take this. Oh, no. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh look, you can kick their heads. Oh wait, no you can't. Thought you could kick their head. Quick, go for cover! We should switch this up. Wait, no we shouldn't. But we should probably do that and... holy crap, that's acid. Whoa! That's a new element. Holy crap. Holy crap. Wow, this is actually going to be a lot longer than I expected it to be. Jeez, I gotta get rid of the acid shooter. Okay, first things first, let's get rid of this little thing that pops up here. Quit moving! Thank you for blowing up. I appreciate it. I appreciate you. Good thing we don't have to worry about ammo and stuff. And we'll switch to this guy. Quick, go for cover. Oh, I died. I died again. Man. Alright, okay. This guy goes out first. Cause he poops out all kinds of crud at us. Quit pooping out stuff. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Okay. Did it. Dash. Oh, bad move. I died. Oh wow, that was a new respawn. That was cool. Whoop. Oh, the weak spot. The spot where I can't shoot you. Dash, dash. Okay, here we go. Reload while I'm back behind here. Get that guy out. Oh, dang it. I like the new respawn. I think it changes each level. I think it does. Okay, so we're probably going to have to split this up into different... So we're going to do that. We're going to call this one... Well, we already did part one, I guess, huh? Yeah. Spaghetti about it. We'll just die real quick. Because that's necessity. Dying is a necessity in this game. We must die to learn. Oh, you dirty rat. There you go. Blow up. Nobody likes you. Dash. Quick, cover. Crap, get me out of here. I think I'm going to do it this time. Or not. Get out of here. Okay, so I did need that one. My cover is dying. Okay, I saw that charge and I was like, no! Leave me alone! Oh, jeez. Man, if I died by that mine, I would have been pissed. Whoo, thank goodness for Dash. Okay. So we're going to shoot this guy and see what happens. And 3, 2, 1. Nothing. Oh, shoot. Oh, shucks. That did nothing. Hey, at least I made it back. I like the respawn rates right after that. Okay, here we go. Okay, so that's what we had to do. Doo-doo sauce. Alright. Let's switch that up. Maybe this way will help. Boom. Boom. Death to you. Okay. Had to focus on that one. Let's not die to that. Fantastic. At least there's a little bit of a health bar. I wonder, like, did I get, like, early access to this game? Like, I can play this now? Oh, crap. Let's take cover. Yaha! Go, Raz, go! Go, Raz, go! Go, Raz, go! Yeah, Bazooka Joe. He's calling me Bazooka Joe. Wait. Oh, crap! Another one! How do we contend with this? Oh, what? Loading? That was quick. Okay. Right on. Look, someone's still alive. I don't like the looks of this, not one bit. Gah! Boom, headshot! Looks like the space grunts engineered a gas that does more than just killing people. I mean, you already earned Jerk of the Year award for using chemical weapons on civilians, but then transforming them into bloodthirsty zombies? Now that's pure obscene, filthy, nauseating, evil genius at work. This isn't right. How can people do this to each other? War is the only game with no rules, kid. That is true. Okay, that didn't do anything. Oh wait, let's switch it and shoot it with this thing. Okay, so you can turn power on and off. That's cool. Yeah! Oh, we got a flashlight accessory. Cool. Right on. Gives you a hand seeing in the dark. How do I toggle it? Okay. How do I turn on my flashy... Oh. Stun him to death! Oh, and they blow up, so good thing I... Ah, here we go. Okay, let's go back this way. Because there's something shining up that way. I don't know what it was, but I wanted to shoot it. I saw something shining. Oh, why is it sparkling? Ah! I got double teamed. The hell? The hell? What the hell? Okay, so that thing's gone already. Oh, so if I shoot him in the head... Wow, headshots actually do something in this game. That's cool. Boom. Boom. Cool. Headshots actually do something. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom. Oh! Holy crap. Do I get, like, a better gun of some sort? Because, like, this thing is... It's getting epic real quick in here. Boom. Let's just keep reloaded. Slowly move. Slowly move in. Oh, headshots for days. Headshots for days. Alright. There's something ticking. Oh. Haha. Boom, headshots. Boom, headshots for days. Headshots for days. I like how the laser actually does something now. Oh, look at these headshots. Oh, crap. Oh, look at that little guy. Man, headshots forever. Man, if I didn't have headshots, I don't think I would have survived that. Alright. Let's keep it moving. Let's keep moving. Oh, look, we got one of those things. Let's see if we can... This is nifty. Let's see what happens when I shoot this. Okay. What about that? Opening. Locked. 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 Wait. Crap. Gotta open that one. Okay. Now. Okay. Oh. Crap. We got screwed. Okay, here we go. I like how this one I can actually, like, not... Okay. That's crazy. Ugh, made it through. Okay, here we go. No, we don't. Here we go. Okay. Ha-ha! 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 We made it through! We did it! First try! We did it! Open it. Woohoo! First try! We rock! Oh, here we go. Assault 3. Aw, man. Maybe I should switch. Okay, so we learned Dash is our best friend in this part. Alright, dashing. Dash, dash. Gone in a flash. Okay, or not. That didn't work. So dashing doesn't work. So I guess we have to rapid fire. Alright, rapid fire. Here we go. So you got it. Okay, that doesn't work. Maybe jumping? See, jump, shoot, 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 shoot. Jump, shoot, shoot, shoot. Jump, shoot, shoot. Okay. So we're gonna have to jump up on that specific point. Man, this really makes you get into it. Okay, so jump. Nope. Maybe too far. So stay in where the head is, right between those two, right there. So we have to stay between those two. I think that's going to help us out. We still have the angle to shoot. So let's see. So we'll stay here. Jump. Shoot, 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 shoot. And not miss. That would be perfect. It goes faster. WTF. Why does it go faster? Why does it go faster? But yeah, I think we're going to skip our first whole part since we already played through it. Since we already played through it, though, I think we're going to skip through the first part and just start it. As like, hey, it's a new part! And we'll go... Actually, I don't know. We'll just probably play through it. I don't know. Yeah, screw it. Forget about it. Why is it gonna go faster? Why must it go faster? Maybe I should try switching it, because the electric doesn't seem to be doing very much. Oh. Woohoo! We did it! Please not a mine, because that would be trolly as hell. Oh! That's funny. That was cool. Oh, wait. Okay. I'll let those... Why are these heads rolling? I don't know how I feel about that. I should switch. Oh! Can we exit the vicinity? Space Grunt Fleet, Game Earth Orbit! Commander! Our troops are reporting that 8-Bit City and the whole retro continent have just fallen. Only 17 seconds later than you predicted, sir. Tell the general who led the assault. He and his men are on their 1/3 rations for a month. Maybe that'll teach him to execute the plan properly. Yes, sir! How's the situation with my wife and son, Rise? Have you found them after your clumsy screw-up at the Capitol? Commander, that's what I'm here about. I just learned that the child we were pursuing in the palace gardens is your son. He carries a strange weapon with an infinite respawns. We still don't understand how he is neutralizing our troops every time we take him down. Here, he respawns, but we didn't know it was your son until recently. Sir? My son has been given shine? This changes everything. Ready my battleship. I'll take care of it of this personally. You idiots keep the pressure on him. Don't let him get any further. Do whatever it takes. I don't care how many grunts you lose. I want him stopped. I really think I have early access. I really think I do. Which is like pretty sweet epicness right now. Okay, so we're going to call this one, we're going to call this episode 2 of the playthrough. Well, technically episode 1 of the playthrough. So I just want to thank you guys for hanging out with me, playing. I got to go check on Baby Chicken. Dropping controllers and all that good stuff. But yeah, guys, thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for watching. Leave a comment section in the comment section. Leave a comment in the section below. I'm all over the place. But yeah, guys, thank you guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this playthrough. I'm going to be playing it through, hopefully live streaming it too. Until next time, guys. Chicken Lags out. Peace.